As far as courtroom attire is concerned, understand that you're making likely a first impression on a judge. And this judge is someone who potentially can decide how much time you're going to spend with your children. First impressions are extremely important. So when you go to court, I recommend that folks wear their Sunday best. Men wear shirt and tie. Mom, wear a nice dress or a good outfit that you think puts your best foot forward so the judge thinks that you're a professional, strong parent.